Hey everyone, I'm Christina and I'm here with the talented pop music boy band IM5.
Hi!
One Direction and 5 Seconds of Summer, look out. There is a new boy band in town and they are causing quite a lot of buzz. I need some more of you. Don't keep me waiting now. I got it bad for you. All I wanna do. How did IM5 come about and how did you guys meet?
2.5 years ago, Simon Fuller, who created American Idol, Jamie King, who was a tour director, who's done, he did Madonna, he's done Rihanna, he's did the Super Bowl last year for Bruno, and then Perez Hilton, who's a media blogger. They had a nationwide search for, you know, a boy band, and they wanted to find 5 guys that were different races and just had all different styles, and that's how we all came together. We didn't know each other before. So yeah, now we're all friends now.
IM5 and Latin artist Kathy Rodriguez are currently promoting the My Voice Counts tour, an anti-bullying campaign. Kathy Rodriguez's song My Voice Counts is the theme song for the tour.
Esta campaña que se llama Mi Voz Cuenta, vacúnate contra el virus del bullying, la estamos haciendo. Ahorita estamos empezando en Centroamérica. La queremos llevar obviamente a Los Ángeles, a Puerto Rico, a Atlanta, pero como se dice, el kickoff va a ser en Miami y lo que queremos hacer es recaudar firmas solicitando a la Casa Blanca que en las clases, en vez de mandar a sus niños a la suspensión y tener una semana de vacaciones, que la lleven a esta clase para que los niños aprendan a vivir con sus compañeros. No solamente eso, sino también estamos pidiendo multas de $50 que los padres tienen que pagarle a las escuelas. Let me get to know you, get up and over, rev up the motor, take you round town, girl, you know what's going down, let me get all up on your curves, roundabout, no one can ever compare, hey,
you hit me hard like a sand, hey. You are currently on tour with Kathy Rodriguez in regards to an anti-bullying campaign. What is it like working with her?
Oh, she's amazing. We've done a few shows with her in the past. She's such a sweet girl, very talented. We did a Todrick Hall, Twerk de Soleil tour. She opened with us, and it was a fun time, so she's amazing.
This question is for Gabe. You come from a Latino background. Have there been any Latino influencers that have inspired you?
Yeah, I feel like Ricky Martin, you know, he came from a boy band, Menudo, and so for him to go from that boy band to this, you know, big sensation, I think that was awesome, and I think that's what we're all trying to do here. We're trying to make this big boy band what we can and then, you know, do what we want.
Be on the lookout for IM5 touring to your town.
Hey, what's up guys? We're IM5 and you're watching Ultra Fiesta.